So with a polishing pad cleaning brush, it's basically the same thing. You light that up, and then you just, if you press down real hard, then you're going to cut up your pad a lot faster. And depending on the type of pad, some may cut up faster than others. So you don't want to press hard. That's not necessary. It's just a nice light cut like this. And that's all there is to it.